Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. Sometimes people say they're depressed just because they've felt sad at some point in their lives. However, most times, people just need to learn the difference between depression and a fleeting moment of sadness, such as the death of a loved one. If you have these very intense feelings for a long period of time, months or even years, then it might be depression. Depression is considered to be a disease that appears due to various reasons, biological, psychological, and social. There are several treatments and medications that are prescribed depending on each case. The good news is that there are natural ways to treat depression according to a study performed in 2017, which analyzed the efficiency of magnesium in depression medication. The study showed that magnesium supplements can improve depression symptoms drastically in just 2 weeks without any of the side effects common in depression medications. Magnesium is also the key to the correct functioning of numerous other parts of our body. If we could observe ourselves more closely, it would be easier to understand that this nutrient is needed for over 300 of our body's biochemical reactions. By consuming magnesium daily, you'll not only be treating your depression, but also improving your physical performance, preventing osteoporosis, controlling diabetes, lessening the risk of a heart attack, relieving heartburn and indigestion, controlling blood pressure. After hearing about all of magnesium's benefits, you're probably wondering what the correct amount of magnesium you should ingest daily is. The study mentioned above required its participants to consume 250 milligrams of magnesium a day through supplements. You can either opt for magnesium supplements or any of the foods that are rich in magnesium, such as spinach, chard, lettuce, beets, avocado, pumpkin, seeds, nuts, among others. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.